It's very important that the thyroid lumps are picked up and managed properly. Even though most of the lumps tend to be benign, some of them can turn out to be malignant, and these are the lumps that we really want to focus and manage in a multidisciplinary setting. A patient who presents with thyroid lump, we manage by taking a very careful history examination and then making sure that the ultrasound is performed for the patient in a prompt manner. Based on the ultrasound findings and risk factors and other clinical findings, we decide if this patient would need further investigation like fine needle aspiration to see if the lump in the thyroid is indeed a thyroid cancer or not. If you are worried about any of your thyroid related conditions, including thyroid lumps, then feel free to get in touch with us and we'll be there to help you.